story is kind of in relation to the inspiration, which is the Pacific. I really wanted to create a brand that highlights and showcases the Pacific.
In the Pacifica Festival, you're surrounded by your own kind, your own people. It makes me feel proud to be Pacifica myself.
Especially being a New Zealand-born Pacific Islander.
I'm there to support all different nations in the Pacific Islands from Cook Island.
And going to church, you always used to see all the nanas and the aunties sewing their pillowcases and weaving, which was a great, nice place to see all that cultural heritage come through.
Hello, me, Talofa. My name is Keith Kiteli Toma. I'm the founder and creative director behind the brand Panikeke. I'm a proud Pacific Islander. My bloodlines run through the islands of Samoa, Tonga, Niue, Tokelau, and Tuvalu. But I'm very close to my Tokelauan and Tuvaluan heritage, where my grandmother is from the island of Tokelau, from the village of Atahu, and my grandfather is from Tuvalu, from the villages of Nukufetau and Funafuti. I grew up in South Auckland, so born in Unihanga and raised in South Auckland. Attending the Pasifika Festival, my favorite memory would definitely be walking through these stores and seeing the different crafts from different Pacific islands. And what I really love is how we're all from different cultures. There is still that connection between the designs and crafts. So that would be my favorite memory of the Pacific Festival. Fashion from Pacifica Festival that really stood out to me is the difference in how natural materials are used from the different islands. So I really love how some islands, there's different techniques used for weaving, and with some islands it's very subtle, but in some islands it's very fun. Favorite island food from the festival is definitely the barbecue plates. I feel like having a different sort of pieces, island food is my favorite. The story behind my brand, Panikeke, is kind of in relation to the inspiration, which is the Pacific. I really wanted to create a brand that highlights and showcases the Pacific, especially being a New Zealand-born Pacific Islander and being immersed in the New Zealand business space. I've always felt like people really undermine the power of the Pacific. So Panikeke is something I created to kind of showcase the world, the beauty of the Pacific, which you can see through our brand, where we have our own line of beauty products that use ingredients from the islands. And we also highlight the Pacific designs and motifs throughout our range of jewellery and fashion. My biggest inspiration would definitely be my grandmother. She's played a big role, not only in terms of my business, but who I am as a person, and kind of drawing from her in terms of fashion. I really wanted to have that conservative yet trendy kind of aesthetic with our fashion line. So that's what we incorporate in the Panikeke clothing range, where everything has that Pacific touch, but yet trendy, where you can dress it up or dress it down. Yeah, I think identity definitely plays a key role with whatever you do in life, especially when it comes to your fashion or your business. Who you are as a person usually translates to what you do. A big challenge for our brand Panikeke is just kind of dealing with the growth of the business and just kind of growing side by side with the demand. Yes, I think in the nature of the fashion business, there is a lot of different brands, but I think what makes you stand out is just having your own point of difference and having your own flair and style. Because I feel like people can kind of see the difference in what makes your brand special. To participate in the Pasifika Festival, it's definitely a highlight of our business, Panikeke, especially where we're kind of given the opportunity to showcase some of our fashion that we've been working on, especially having a physical space where we kind of have our clothing like on the racks. It's kind of nice to kind of take it out and kind of see it on the runway. So what I see from the future for Panikeke from being showcased at this event is really kind of getting a taste of being a part of a fashion show and also getting some inspo for maybe some more potential shows to come out from Panikeke.